just wanna see the light.
Well, this is just great. I can't believe today is Selena's useless birthday. Now. Her birthday sucks as the Shadow Realm. She also really needs karma for what she and the siblings did to me back in 2023. And it's been over 2 months and a half since I haven't caused any trouble. So, how should I entertain myself? Of course. I know a great plan to execute. I'm going to sneak to the Berenson's house to eat Selena's birthday cake. Not just that, but I will also replace it with Lumpy potatoes to get a taste of her own medicine, whether she like it or not. Ha. It's a good thing that I have these Lumpy potatoes using rap logic, because I was bored for all cause. So anyway, let's go.
Well, I've got to say, happy birthday Selena. And the first day of June as well. I'm so glad that you're officially an adult.
Oh, thanks a lot, John. And it is an honor to see you and the rest of your friends coming to my birthday. So anyway, do you want to go upstairs to play Princess Peach Showtime with your friends?
Sure thing, Selena.
How small they are. Time to do this. Okay. Since I'm already at Selena's birthday party, I'm going to eat her birthday cake and replace it with Lumpy potatoes with it. Ha. There. This will be an awesome birthday gift for Selena. Now to escape before I get caught.
Not so fast, Jordan. You ain't going nowhere.
Oh, crowd. I got snag.
That's right. I just can't believe that you ruined my birthday by eating all of my birthday cake and replace it with Lumpy potatoes in it. You know, eating those can get me sick.
I agree with Selena. Now, care to explain to us why do you replace the cake with Lumpy potatoes in it?
Okay. Here's a reason. I ate Selena's cake for revenge for what she did to me back in 2023. And I thought it would better to give her Lumpy potatoes as a birthday gift.
No, this is not a birthday gift at all, Jordan. You should have thought that before you decided to replace the cake with Lumpy potatoes in it. That was a very disgusting way to do so.
And for this, we will be calling your mom on you for what you did. So go home right now and tell her. And I agree with Felix.
Jordan, I can't believe it. I can't believe you did that. How could you ruin Selena's 18th birthday by eating all of her birthday cake and replace it with Lumpy potatoes? You know that cake belongs to Selena, not yours. And you're not even invited to go to her party as well.
Well, Mom, I really don't know what to say. But I have to teach Selena a lesson for getting me in trouble back in 2023.
That doesn't give an excuse of your nonsense. She has the right to get you in trouble for what you did last year. And you have no right to replace the cake with Lumpy potatoes. Because that's a heartless thing to do and that can get her sick. For this, you are grounded for 5 days. Go to your room right now.
Who cares about it anyway? At least I ate Selena's birthday cake.
Oh my god. My son doesn't know when to quit, doesn't he? No wonder why me and Jeffrey and I had a divorce due to my son's heinous acts. So let me give you a fact why you should be giving Lumpy potatoes for their birthdays. You see, Lumpy potatoes are the disgusting food that could make you vomit. Some other users before makes it as a punishment for troublemakers when they cause mayhem. I know this teaches a lesson for troublemakers, but that doesn't mean that you treat them way too seriously. That proves you are heartless and disrespectful. So yeah guys. This is a reminder to you all. This message is really serious. And we also only wish unhappy birthday to the sadistic troublemaker groups such as the Alanastiums, the Reapers, the Legion of Moloch, the Jiminy Pack, Sebastian's Gang, the Chaos Coalition, and the Teenagers Next Door. So that's all I had to say. Anyways, I better get going. I should be picking up Monica from her playdate with Meggie and Sachi.